Good morning, first grade. Okay, first grade. Listen to me, first grade. Okay, guys, remember we are learning about how many blocks are there? How many blocks are there? How many blocks are there? That is the correct question. ¿Cuántos bloques hay allí? No, no le estoy preguntando, ese es el título. Repeat one more time. First grade. Today we'll learn about how many blocks are there. Open your workbook, el que empieza con la doble U. Open your workbook. Workbook. Open your workbook. On page number 63. Workbook, página 63, señores. Voy a poner por acá la palabra. Workbook. WB 63. Open your workbook on page number 63. Open your workbook on page number 63. In your workbook on page number 63, we are going to read and write. We need to read first and we need to write second. Okay, listen to me. Nick and Sandy are in a toy shop. They see many toys. They are, let's go count, guys. Vamos a contar aquí. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. There are 13 balls. And now we're going to write 13 balls. Very good. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, and now I'm going to count how many dolls are there. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And there are 5 dolls. 5 dolls. There are 5 dolls, okay? Remember, Nick and Sandy are in a toy shop and they see many toys. For example, there are 13 balls. And there are 5 dolls. All right, let's continue, guys. Here. There is one. What toy is that? A ver, ¿quién me dice qué juguete es ese que está allí? There is one what? Valeria?
Yo-yo.
No, here, aquí mami, ve.
En robot.
Este. Robot.
Robot. Y ponga la parte de arriba que no he terminado.
Oh my God. I can't go back. Give me a second. Déjame ver si puedo regresar. Espérame, espérame. Here. Quickly. Israel, workbook page number 63. Workbook page number 63. Okay. And now we are counting and we are recognize how many toys are there. ¿Cuántos hay o is there? Hay que tener cuidado cuando es there is o there are. Okay, there are is too much, more than one. And there is only one, only one. And Nika Sandir, do you like to go to a toy shop? I like to go to a toy shop because I like to choose different toys for my children. Más que todo yo, ya a esta edad, yo no puedo ir a buscar una tienda de juguetes porque ya yo estoy viejita. Así que entonces yo voy a ver solamente para comprarle a mis hijos o a regalarle a alguien. Entonces allí voy a la tienda de juguetes. I like to watch different toys, which is a dolls, a car, transformer, JoJo's, balls. Roderick, tell me.
Teacher, lo que a mí más me gusta son los juguetes del McDonald's, porque son geniales, pues. Tienen una actividad que hacen.
Ok. I think...
Y también me gustan los del super.
Ok. But I think McDonald's, maybe he needs to give them for you a better toy, because there are simple toys. If you look, if you watch in a toy in McDonald's, what is it doing? Maybe nothing. Yo pienso que el McDonald's debe darle mejores juguetes a los estudiantes. Ay, no vayan a atacar McDonald's después. Entonces, porque yo veo que esos muñequitos se mueven, hacen una cosita, pero debe ser algo como increíble. En mi tiempo, esos juguetes eran bien nice. Pero bueno, the time is changing, ¿no? Todo ha cambiado. Valeria, can continue? ¿Puedo continuar?
Maestra, yo tenía una pelota, le pongo mi hija. Una pelota lo usaba con agua. Okay. Y antes que estoy aprendiendo, ya se me olvidó toda la pelota.
Oh my God. But it's beautiful. I think the ball is beautiful, porque uno puede patearlas, etc. Naomi, I can hear you.
Pero hacerle... Nosotros le podemos hacer corazoncitos.
If you want, si tú quieres, if you want, it's personal, remember. Robot. Okay, guys, tell me, what is this one? ¿Qué es esto? A ver, what toy is it? Janine?
Robot.
Here. Aquí, mami, ve aquí.
JoJo.
Épale, tell me.
También los juguetes que venden en McDonald's son de la película Space Jam, Una Nueva Era.
Ajá, it's true. Thank you. Página 63 del workbook, repito. Page number 63 in your workbook. So let's continue, guys. Okay, remember. We wrote here, aquí voy a poner la página, Laina, workbook, el que empieza con W, workbook, W. Tell me.
Teacher, este es mi hermanita Isabela.
Oh, she's so beautiful. Nice to meet you, Isabela. Nice to meet you. It's a pleasure to see you today. Okay. Workbook page number 63. Bueno, estoy tratando de hacer esto. Okay, guys. And Ethan. Give me a second, Ethan. Ethan, where are you? Ethan, here. Okay, let me write here, remember, robot is the first. Voy a escribir aquí, estaba, era robot, pero como salimos. Okay, Ethan, tell me, how many JoJo's are there? I can hear you. Turn on the microphone. Turn on. Yes. Tell me. No, no problem.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. ¿Será que me estoy viendo? No estoy viendo. Ah, sí. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16. It's correct! 16. Thank you so much.
No, it's a bien teacher.
Obvious. Very good. It's correct. Thank you so much. There are 16 yo-yos. Okay. Nick and Sandy are very, very, very happy. Because they watch, they see, mejor dicho, they look different toys. And they are so happy. Okay, it's so happy when you look different when you see different toys. Oh, mama, give me a toy, please. I want to buy this one. On here, on there. How many? How much is it? Oh, my God, give me. Entonces empieza la buscadera de juguete y brinca aquí y brinca allá. Vamos a continuar, señores, en la siguiente parte. Come on, everybody writing quickly. Quickly, escribiendo rapidito. Mrs., Misters and Mrs. Nathan, tell me what happened. Nathan, I don't know. Página 63, ya vamos a la otra parte. Give me a second. Let's continue, guys. Vamos a continuar, señores. Okay, and now open your workbook on page number 64. Open your workbook on page number 64. Vamos ahora a la página 64, al ladito de esa mí. Al ladito de la página 63. Now we're going to on page number 64. Voy a escribir aquí. Workbook page 64. Okay, on the page number 64, vamos a ver qué hay ahí. Oh, complete the puzzle. Okay, try to write quickly, guys. Traten de escribir un poquito rapidito, señores. Okay, number one. Voy a tomar ejemplos. Nadie levante la mano, por favor, because I'm going to ask you, what is that? Okay, number one. Eliam, what is number one, please tell me. Here, babe. What is this?
Television.
Thank you so much. And now we are going to write our television. Vamos a escribir ahí, entonces, tecla por tecla. It's not easy. Empiezo con esta. Yo creo que voy a tener que usar la... No quería escribir con este. L E V E S E I, perdón, O N. Oh, television. T-E-L-E-V-I-S-I-O-N. Esta es una S, chico, no un 5. Parece un 5, parece que no. Ay, oh my God. I'm going to write here. Voy a tratar de escribirlo aquí así. And now, yes. Television. It says television. Okay, number two. Let's go to write only the cross first. All right? Let's go to write first the cross, and next we are going to write down. Vamos solamente a la parte de arriba, ¿ok? Mr. Angry Man, pura risa, man. Dylan, what is this? ¿Qué es esto? Here. Dylan, esto que está aquí, ¿sabes qué es? Video. Don't remember? ¿No recuerdas? Nothing is happening if you don't remember. Okay. Isabela, caballero, do you remember what is this? ¿Lo recuerdas?
Not teacher.
No, no problem. Okay. Valeria?
Yo creo que es control.
Something like that, parecido a algo, pero no. Viviana?
Video game.
Game, very good. Thank you, guys. Voy a tener que escribir letra por letra. Video game. Okay, very good. Video game is correct. Okay, and now I'm going to write here V I D. Oh my God. D E O G A M E video game. Camila, what is that? Do you remember what is this one? Aquí al final de la página.
Dos.
Here, here. ¿Qué es esto? Lo usamos para, se usa para las casas.
Una ventana.
In English.
Window.
Thank you. It's correct. It's a window. Okay, guys. W. I M D O and W two window. Perfect. Johamed, do you recognize this number? ¿Recuerdas este número, Johamed? This number. Yes or no? Si no lo recuerdas, no pasa nada. ¿No lo recuerdas?
Tú.
Tú. Vas por ahí. Tú. Ok. Ethan.
Twenty.
Very good. It's 20. Muy bien. Los dos iban por allí. Van por allí. 20. All right. And now we are going to write here. Two. W. E N T Y 20. Oh, bueno, me acerté. Casi me queda parecida, así corre. Very good. 20. Israel. Do you remember what is that? Israel.
Black bro.
Excellent. Blackbird. All right, and now I'm going to write here Blackbird. Yo escribiré la palabra, chicos, pero ustedes las ubicarán en sus lugares, porque esto de estar ubicándolas me complica un poco. Quiero hacerlo, pero no es tan fácil. Pero encendeme en un minuto. Si yo... I got it. Blackbird, dice allí. All right. And now we're going to write it downwards. Vamos ahora a las que están hacia abajo. Esa la voy a poner de color negro para no confundirla. Ok. Janine. Do you remember what is this? What number is this?
11.
Thank you so much. All right. Es más difícil ahora porque tengo que ir hacia abajo. Alá, debí haberlo hecho y ya tenerlo listo. Vi. ¿Qué dice ahí? What is that? Dos veces vi. 11. Right. M. Next. Hannah, are you there? Hannah Castillo. Hannah. Tell me, Hannah. Do you remember what number is this? Hannah, ¿recuerdas qué número es este? Uf. No? Ok, Hannah no me escucha, no sé si me escucha. Vamos con otro, pues.
Pregúntale.
Ah, Hannah, yes, yes. Tell me, Hannah.
Pregúntale, ¿qué número es?
¿Qué número es?
Pier, no, mami, este que está aquí, ¿ve? 17.
70.
Very good. Okay, and now we are going to write here S V E N T E E 70. S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N, 17. Ok, and the 9 is door. Estas sí las voy a hacer rápido por el tiempo. Door. All right. O-M-R, door. And last is, it say door, what is 9? Ah, no, es doll, sorry, número 9 es doll. Dame un segundo. Spill LL. Doll es la número 9. Número 8, ¿dónde está? Ah, here. Robot. Ya ni veo yo. R. O. B. O. T. Robot. R. O, B, O, T. Ahora yo les pongo una flecha y se los coloco en otro lado. And last is door. D, O, and O, door. Ok, guys, it's a robot. Me voy a llevar robot que está aquí, ¿eh? Le voy a poner una flechita para que sepan que robot va acá. Robot. Ok. Ok, and now you need to go to YouTube channel because we don't have all time here and I can't wait for you right now. I believe you need to go to YouTube channel because I need to, let's continue, guys. I'm going to clear everything because I need to continue and I say thank you and see you tomorrow.